I am an anarchist, but the reason that I will be voting Labour in this election is that I am convinced that if we have another 4 years of these monstrous, rapacious Tories, we may not ever have another meaningful vote upon anything. I think the stakes are that high. Go out and do your best.